SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to close all tabs on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Before we get started, it's important to note that following these steps will only close all the tabs in the Safari browser. It won't affect any open tabs in another browser like Chrome or Firefox. Additionally, when you follow these steps, you're going to be closing all the tabs in either the private browsing mode or the normal browsing mode. If you want to close all the tabs in both modes, then you're going to have to follow these steps for each of those separate options. So if you want to close all of your tabs, you need to open the Safari browser. You can then find the tabs icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. It's the one that looks like two overlapping squares. Now, rather than tapping on this, you're going to tap and hold on it, which brings up this menu. Now you're just going to touch the Close All Tabs option, and then you can choose Close All Tabs again to confirm. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.